Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right where we stand.
I never really know what love is, but whatever it is, I feel it.
like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful.
God is our creator, and now by your marriage you have become co-creators, becoming part of God himself, and in a way going ahead with creation. So put Christ in your married life, Christ who comes with compassion. Communicate with each other, both love and that which is not so good. And finally, another and everything, consciously in your deep conscience, standing before your God. Whether you have lived the day properly, rightly, if something has gone wrong, say sorry, and then have a beautiful married life.
As I stand before you on my best friend's wedding, I would like to say a few words. Over the years, as friends, we have shared a lot. Troubled times, our silly jokes, petty fights, and memorable outings. As a person, Frenya is very loving. She's kind, caring, and extremely selfless and slave. It's been a year since I know you. All I want to say is you're a real gem. Very loving, understanding, fun-loving, moody at times, and yes, it's best not to talk to you when you're angry. But you're perfect for Frenya. I read somewhere that love is a friendship that has caught fire. May your fire stay strong, bright, and filled with love and laughter always.
He is more than a brother to me. And from small, he is very loving and caring. It's good to see you both smiling and holding together. Right from the start, when Ensley saw Frenya in the church today, I think he was really waiting for that moment. From that time, they both are smiling and holding on together. Wishing you lots of love and happiness.
Thank you for coming and being here with us on this big day. God bless you all and do enjoy.
Future, see you.